Hi, Gabby. Grabe, ang bilis ng panahon. Last month.
Yes.
In-interview pa lang kita.
Inihil mo pa ako ng para kapang nagpalit fillers.
Tapos ngayon, after 6 weeks, eto na.
Yes.
Grabe, ang bilis. Super
bilis. Everything's going so fast.
Pero kaya naman. Kinaya
mo. Yes, of course. Kaya, like, kaya.
What was the most challenging part of your training?
Visa.
Yeah. Mahirap.
Siguro kasi
maraming documents niyo.
Yes, there's a lot of documents needed and documents that should come from the organization of the organization of the
family. Tingnan nyo naman yung suot niya. Send off lang. Pero, hello no, parang kala mo, parang finance gown na. See-through, ganyan. So, kung ngayon pala nangangabog ka na, how much more pa kaya kapag finals na? Tapos yung mga swimsuit compete aurahan doon. Wala bang sneak peek kung ano bang ano gown? Ay, anong klaseng fabric, anong color man lang?
Wala akong masasabing fabric or color. Kasi parang medyo mababawasan yung excitement nyo doon. Mm-hmm. But the only hint that I can give is that if you've been following me from my first bini-bini journey hanggang second, so
ganyan kakul, ganyan ulit yung kulay.
Something na medyo ganong atake, pero ibang-iba siya.
So, abangan din namin yung may isusuot kang sombrero, anong hat.
Secret! Tingnan natin, malay nyo, mag-iba na.
Pero, now that you're preparing, ano yung pinaka talagang looking forward na to your competition when you get there?
Kasi I'm really looking forward for the memories, eh. Kasi kung meron man akong madadala for the long run, it's the memories. So I want to make the most out of it, but syempre not to the extent na hindi ko na magagampanan yung duties ko as a representative of our country. I'll do both.
Kanina wala nagtanong kasi nga limited yung time sa send-off, pero si Cindy o Benita ba nakausap mo before kayo pumunta dito? Anong tips sinasabi niya sa'yo?
To just be myself and enjoy the moment. Kasi totoo din naman na this is a once in a lifetime opportunity and hindi naman pwede sabihin na after 2 years, ako pa din yung Miss Intercontinental. So, kailangan ko lang i-enjoy lahat and bring out kung ano yung may offer ko as an individual.
Alam mo, pagkausap pa namin ngayon, parang it feels like back-to-back is not really that difficult to achieve. Parang ano lang, parang typical, parang nagko-compete ka nang wala kang back-to-back na ini-aim, na mabigat na mission.
Hindi ko siya iniisip, actually. I mean, naiisip, hindi naman mawawala na iisipin mo na back-to-back yung kailangan mong ipanalo. But more on, iniisip ko na I am there and wala kong iniisip na kailangan kong manalo kasi kailangan ganito, kailangan ganyan. More on, kailangan kong manalo for the Philippines. Not totally na iniisip ko everyday na back-to-back ang kailangan ko panalo. Kasi baka ma-pressure lang ako and madulot sa ibang bagay. Kumbaga, ma-off track ako. Which is, yun yung iniiwasan kong mangyari.
Will your whole team, the whole RL Angels team, be traveling with you?
I wish. Pero only few lang siguro yung makakasama. And syempre, yung visa na kailangan talagang ready. Kasi even me as a candidate, nahihirapan akong kunin yung letter. And what more pa dun sa mga wala pang letter.
Kasi yung huling nila na-interview kita, sabi mo, di ba? Parang baka, si Ken ba? Magta-travel kasama mo. Kasi para kung may gown emergency ka, talaga may sasaklo.
Nag-ready na sila ng mga requirements nila para just in case kailangan nang ipasa yung requirements nila. Ready na lahat.
So may chance pa talagang humunta.
Siyempre, yung chance, nandyan lang yan, hindi yun mawawala. So kailangan naman i-grab kung nandyan na yung chance na yun.
Alright, so one last note. So can you give a minute? On a scale of 1 to 10, how ready are you to win our back-to-back crown in Miss Intercontinental?
I would say a good
8.
I'd say it's a 9 na. Kasi I'm just waiting for the visa and I'm ready to go. Because everything that I need is already there. Kumbaga, ready na yung mga kailangan kong gamit, lahat ng kailangan kong dalhin.
Kung yung visa, wala pa. Kailan ba ang alis mo?
Mabilis naman na siya. Next week.
Next week? Yung visa, kailan nalabas?
Well, magiging busy naman po siguro yun. So, especially when you're representing the country.
Sorry, tinanong kita sa visa kasi may isa tayong Filipino candidate na.
Oo, oh, it's fine, it's fine.
So, hopefully, everything, makuha mo na yung visa mo as soon as possible. Then we can't wait for your, all your Basiano
songs! Abangan! Naka in-store.
Oh my God.
Yes.
Alam mo naman kami, ready na kami dito mag-repose. Alright.